one of our manager in one of the bed and breakfasts, we went down for breakfast in the morning, and he had a dog ear in his egg. So he opened a drawer and put the egg in, because it was like in a little living room, and I think he put some bacon behind the radiator and stuff.
I'll never forget the room though in that place, because there was four of us in one room, and the toilet was next to a bed.
Yeah,
when you pulled it, when you pulled the chain, it went all over Jimmy in bed.
The shower was next to that.
I know.
And that was in Swindon. So hello to the little lady there in Swindon. Yeah. Thanks for the dog hair.
Best night of our lives. We had a cracking laugh.
Lovely.
Little interview, right? We're in Switzerland, right? I don't know if you can see it properly, but have a look at the view. Right. That's enough. Back to me. Right. Amazing view. You'll see after when the light comes, right? I'm doing GMTV. Come this way. Oh, they finished now. But anyway, down there. That's our stage. Baby, don't cry. I can see we're blessed. The feeling I want to open your eyes. I'm trying to find your smile. We've known each other too long to let it all slip away when I'm said and done. We said our last goodbye. Baby, don't cry.
Well,
chicken and leek.
Chicken and leek and canal soup.
Chicken and
water from the canal.
Is it?
It's got pollution in it.
Yeah.
Little dead fish. Oh,
there's a pram in there.
And a dead fish.
Oh, there's a bike up my wheel.
And there's a tadpole.
Hello there. We're in Dubai, just leaving. Flying to Singapore. 6 o'clock in the morning flight. Me and Steve were the only men out of the group. We stayed up all night because we had a gig at 1 o'clock in the morning.
Right, I had half an hour's sleep. I'm wrecked. This is what it's like to be on the road. I love it. I'm in Dubai. I'm off to Singapore next.
Well, we just arrived at the airport, right? We didn't even know that anybody knew us. Well, we knew the album was doing well, but we came round that corner up there. See that corner up there, right? And if you turn round, that's what we got. Just turn round to your left.
Touring's very tiring, especially when you do like a lot of flights and stuff. I think you see the results at the end of it.
I think 911's got successful through being normal and just being like the lads back home. Like, I've noticed when I go back home, still they still treat me as if I'm one of them, because they see me on telly and they just act like them back home.
There We Find Love, which we released around Valentine's Day. It seemed the right sort of time to do a ballad. So we did There We Find Love, and that went in at number 4.
Jimmy, where are we going? Where are we going?
I'm going to look in there. Hang on, stand up.
Right.
Don't try and snub me out, give me the tongue or anything, we'll see.
Who read that? Quite heavy.
You're brave. Why are you, son?
He's starting to get your scent.
Somebody's going to bite me then.
Does she like cameras? I hope so.
Well, you know.
Oh, wow, she's gorgeous.
I bet you thought it was a snake, didn't you? They call me Marathon Man for nothing.
Play back.
Speed.
Very hard work, but yeah, it's good doing them.
The long days, the really long days, and you think, is the director going to get out of this? Mm-hmm. We're doing this, but what's he actually going to get?
Sometimes you can do like 90 minutes worth of footage, but they only use about 2 minutes.
Ready? Okay, playback!
Playback!
Isn't the first. Now